Here we go. That was no match for my wits.
Thank you. I believe I have this one. An excellent puzzle.
Ooh.
Just a dash of puzzle solving here. That was a challenge, to be sure.
Thank you.
I believe I have this one. Solving puzzles is truly a pleasure. I believe I have this one. Solving puzzles is truly a pleasure.
Thank you. Thank you.
I believe I have this one. An excellent puzzle.
We just listened to the professor. It broke my heart to hear him recount how he had lost his best friend. But hidden in his story was a clue that would prove essential to solving the case of the masked gentleman.
first I heard of the Mask of Chaos. It must have been about 18 years ago.
I win again, Herschel. Guess that means you'll be going with me tonight.
Randall, I told you, I'm not interested in archaeology.
Stop with the nonsense, Herschel. What happened to your sense of adventure?
You can't be serious.
Yes, I'm very serious, Herschel. I'm going to make archaeological history tonight. Do you have any idea what this could mean? It'll be the find of the century, and you're coming with me. So what do you say there, old chum? You're in, right?
Randall, I don't... Okay.
This time will be different, Herschel. You won't regret it, I swear. I've got a good feeling about this.
I've heard that one before, Randall. I don't have time to go on another one of these silly expeditions of yours.
I'm telling you, this is different, Herschel. It isn't some silly adventure. I think I might be onto something big this time.
Oh, really? Do tell.
Something priceless. Something indescribable. Something beyond your wildest dreams, Herschel.
All right, class, you've proven your legs work. Now please exercise your backsides and be seated.
Just meet me tonight. Soon our names will be in all the papers. You'll be the famous scholar Herschel Layton.
Be it. Looks as if I got it.
Yeah.
As if I got it.
No puzzle without a solution.
Listen to this, Herschel. Every puzzle has an answer.
Thank you.
think this may be it. I need another go at that one. Looks as if I got it.
As ever.
And she likes the most handsome chap in town.
Too bad for you.
Yeah, right, mate.
Oh, Angela.
Don't you take that from him, Herschel. Randall, is that any way to treat your best friend?
Well, I suppose I could be a little nicer. But Herschel needs to stop running away from his future in archaeology.
He doesn't look like he's running away. Perhaps he's just not interested.
Thank you. I think I can change that. I've got something very special to show the two of you.
Ah, not again.
What is it now?
The Mask of Chaos.
Why am I not surprised? Randall, what is it about this fairy tale that has captured your imagination?
Always the skeptic. That's all right. At least I won today's fencing match, which means that tonight we do what I want to do, correct? 8 o'clock, right, Herschel? Angela, you too. To the future that awaits.
Thank you.
I'm not certain. Did I get it?
Thank you.
I'm not certain. Did I get it? Thank you.